Whilst it has been very tragic that four people have lost their lives and many families are mourning this morning, we could have had a far worse situation here, and the fact that one helicopter has managed to land has been quite remarkable.
So one helicopter had a pilot and five passengers. That particular helicopter, all those persons survived the incident. The pilot and one of the passengers, they're still receiving some treatment at the hospital, but nothing threatening.
The presence of mind to be able to land that helicopter, particularly considering the damage that we know has occurred on that front left-hand seat of the helicopter, it does appear to be a remarkable job to have got it down.
The other helicopter, there were seven persons on board, six passengers, one pilot. The pilot is deceased and there are three other deceased persons. They're all adults. The three other critically injured, they're currently in hospital, still receiving some treatment. Two juveniles and one adult.